So this is my take on the Star Citizen dogfighting module. As you come into your base, you'll find this little helmet, which you need if you're going to be using a ship. There's some really weird graphics effects, so I suspect that is down to my system trying to run fraps as well, because, you know, it's not ideal. I just love the graphic fidelity in this. I mean, it's just such a beautiful game. Just need a better couple of things. A lot of clipping going on. It's not ideal, and as you can see, none of the HUDs seem to be active at the moment. I'm assuming they'll be doing that later. Now, I don't have access to the multiplayer yet, I just have access to the drone sim. So, let's go and see how the Aurora pans out. Now, I've flown the 300, and that was pretty damn good. And I've quite got all of the commands figured out on the joystick I'm using. But, you know what? Let's just go for Vandal Swarm, because why not? And that's what people want to see, even better not. And here we go.
Welcome to Roberts Space Industries. Enjoy the ride. System check.
Vandal Swarm. Initiated. Warning. There are multiple hostiles in Baz inbound.
Radar contact.
Okay.
Stand by. Scanning.
Okay, so interestingly enough, it appears
Thank you.
it's got to be possibly a different way. See that pretty damn good looking ships, but whoa! Close. Some of the AI, this is quite